About 6 days ago, I ordered some more filament. This is actually 3mm PLA from RepWrapper.com. They're in China. I saw the links on 3Ders.org, so I thought I'd give them a shot. Need some more. And I guess I got some silver, I got some red, and I got some black. These are kilos, you know, 2.2 pounds. And come in real nice spools. Ones I've got from the U.S. have been smashed up, useless things. These are all nice, three nice spools. Came in a box, each one was sealed in its own plastic bag. I took them out. I took the plastic was off of here that was keeping the filament. And check one to take some measurement, and it's pretty even. I heard, you know, Chinese filament's pretty crappy as far as tolerances, but it's pretty good. It's like 2.96 to 3.01 all the way around. That's as good as any American stuff I've tried. But the price, $15 a piece. Actually, I think once when I ordered them, they were only like 14 something, or maybe even 13 something. I forget. But shipping was a lot higher than you would see in the U.S., of course. But all together, for all three spools, 6.6 pounds worth, shipped from China, was like $89. And I got it in 6 days. I ordered on March 30th, and here it is the 5th, and it just showed up. Not too bad. I really like the spools too. A lot of places I order in the U.S., it's unspooled, so you don't even get a spool with it. So I think I could recommend this place pretty good. I'll get a printing something right now, but later on I'll take some of this and I'll try printing with it, but I'm sure it'll be just fine. You can go to their site, is RepWrapper.com, and they have PLA and ABS and 3mm and 1.75. I just got PLA this time. I think I'm gonna order some more now once I do some printing first, just to make sure. But in each bag it comes with a desiccant, you know, to keep the moisture down, so it should be good. And they've got pretty good selection of colors. See if I can remember them offhand. That's one bad thing about their site, they don't list the color here. You got to click on the picture to see, find out what color it is. That was gray. This I got down here is actually supposed to be silver. Well, they got all your basic colors, gray and blue and green and yellow and orange and red and pink and gold. I think that's the next one I'm going to order. I'm going to order some more white. And what else they got? They got natural. Let's see, that was the silver and that was the natural. So they got, at least for us, PLA and 3mm, they got, you know, 12 colors to pick from. Price is pretty good. Like I said, I got 6.6 pounds shipped for $89 and got it in 6 days. And it's way cheaper than I can get from any place in the U.S., even like OT Machine and such, or even eBay, where I've gotten some before. So give them a shot.